and the tale of Sweeney Todd. His skin was pale, his eye was odd. He shaved the faces of gentlemen who never thereafter were heard of again.
He trod a path that few have trod, did Sweeney Todd, the demon barber of Fleet Street.
He kept a shop in London town, of fancy clients and good renown. And what if none of their souls were saved? They went to their maker impeccably shaved. By Sweeney Todd, the demon barber of Fleet Street. Sweeney.
Of a bow and a fancy chair.
A mug of salt and a leather strop, a knife and a towel, a pail and a mop.
For need this he deserves a nod, the Sweeney Todd, the demon barber of Fleet Street. Inconspicuous Sweeney was, quick and quiet and clean he was. Back of his smile, under his word, Sweeney heard music that nobody turns. Sweeney!
Sweeney was smooth, Sweeney was subtle, Sweeney would blink and rats would go. Sweeney was smooth, Sweeney was subtle, Sweeney would blink and rats would go. Sweeney was smooth, Sweeney was subtle, Sweeney would blink and rats would go. Sweeney was smooth, Sweeney was subtle, Sweeney would blink and rats would go. Sweeney was smooth, Sweeney was subtle, Sweeney would blink and rats would go.
Attend the tale of Sweeney Todd.
Attend the tale of Sweeney Todd.
He served a dark and avengeful god.
He served a dark and avengeful god.
What happened then? Well, that's a play, and he wouldn't want us to give it away. Not Sweeney.
Not Sweeney Todd.
The demon power of Fleet Street.